Finally tonight, happy anniversary to us. 40 years ago, we premiered as the Robert McNeil Report. We've changed a lot since then, but our core journalistic standards remain. Here's a quick look back at how we've evolved since then. You may or may not remember some of it. I cannot tell you how much of an honor it is to be part of that tradition, and especially to sit across from you as we continue it.
And I feel the same way. We haven't been here the whole time, but we've been here a chunk of that time. And boy, do we feel lucky to be right where we are, thanks to our founders, Jim and Robin.
Thanks, Jim and Robin.
On the NewsHour online.